Mike and Arlene Beinack, my parents, purchased Cayuga in 1963, and for over 40 years, they dedicated their careers to Camp Cayuga. Individual attention, concern for each youngster, and a special love of children characterized their direction from the very beginning. That tradition of caring has continued with me.